In Penn State, Joe Paterno looking for his 400th career win. Late second quarter, third down and seven. Dan Persa back to pass, and he finds Drake Dunsmore. Check out the one-handed grab in the back of the end zone. Northwestern opens up a 21-0 lead. But here come the Nittany Lions. Third quarter, first and 10. Matthew McGloin to Derek Moy. It goes 36 yards. This game tied at 21. McGloin, four touchdown passes on the afternoon. Third quarter, first down and goal. Silas Red with a four-yard touchdown run. And Penn State not only comes back to tie it, but take the lead. It's 28-21. Fourth quarter, first and 10, more from Penn State. McGloin under pressure, but he finds Evan Royster. Royster and Red both over 130 yards rushing. Penn State is now 6-3, but more importantly, Joe Pa, 400 career wins.